Later today, I will hand over the Pharma-Tron equipment that can help treat cancer in Mongolia. This will be the first demonstration of our cooperation in the civil nuclear sector.